Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you my level 150 arcane build using Polyblade of the Bat. This is a helper that scale primary with strength, dexterity, and arcane, and it can cause scarlet root build up. And this weapon has weapon skill called Romina's Purification that has pretty cool movement. And you can obtain this weapon after trade the Remembrance of the Sign of the Bat with Anya Atron Templehold. For this weapon, I will create two types of build. First is the offensive build to maximize the damage output from this weapon. And the second is the defensive build that focuses on survivability and the style. Also, make sure to check out my Elden Ring checklist, link in the description below. And for offensive build, I like to wear White Mask combined with Lord of Blood Exculpation to give me up to 30% damage buff when I perform Seppuku Ash of War. For armor, I like to wear Raksasa Armor Set to give me up to 6% damage. For Talisman, I have Shard of Alexander to increase my attack power of skill by 15%. Another one is Kindred of Root Exculpation to give me up to 20% damage buff when poisoning or root occurs in the vicinity. Last but not least, I have 200 Sword Talisman to increase my attack power up to 15%. For Crystal Tears, I like to use Spike Character Tear to increase my charge attack up to 15%. Another one is Blood Sucking Character Tear to increase my attack power up to 20%. I also consume Blood Boil Aromatic to increase my physical attack power up to 30%. For status, I like to invest more in Arcane as my main attribute, so I have 60x in Arcane. And for incantation, I like to cast Golden Vow Incantation. The way this build works is first I consume my Crystal Tears, Blood Boil Aromatic, cast Golden Vow, okay, let's test this build. And now for the defensive build, I like to change my armor to Drake Knight armor set to give me medium protection. I like this one because of the style, is perfectly matching with the weapon itself. And for talisman, I have Dragon Crest Great Seal to increase my physical damage negation up to 20%. I still use Shard of Alexander, Kindred of Root Exultation, and also 200 Sword Talisman. For Crystal Tears, I like to use Opaline Heart Tear to increase my defense up to 15%. Another one is Green Bruce Crystal Tears to increase my stamina recovery speed. For status, I still use the same attribute like before. And for incantation, I like to cast Golden Vow and Flame Grim Strength. The way this build works is first I consume my Crystal Tears, cast Golden Vow, and Flame Grim Strength. Okay, let's test this build.